Hello everyone and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. Fraz here as always, and we literally just started things here. I'm hoping these guys can get to this water. Maybe put a little bit of this wee stairwell there. Putting that there because there is carbon dioxide that's going to probably burst through at some point, and I don't want that not being able to do anything about it. We've got a lot of things here. They do seem to be getting a lot of good things there, which is always good. Let's fabricate four more of these just to keep things going. There we go. We do have researchers churning away in liquid piping. Now where are we going to want to put it? I don't want to dig out the area. Maybe put it around here because we probably need it more so. I mean, this. If we deconstruct this and build down into here. There's a lot of contaminated water we can get access to. We got food going as well. We want to make sure we're going to have a lot of that food going now. Fraz is just currently cleaning. we do have five people. Nobody's stressed. We have this up here. We could burst this through at some point. We do have a lot of water up here. We got a lot of water down here. A lot of water here. Oxygen. That is clean oxygen. That is also oxygen. There's a lot of things down there we can also use as seeds. Yeah, they can currently get to that water. I'm gonna prioritize this up. Oh, we got some research done! Right, let's go for this. Kind of keep away from the supercomputer as much as possible, because otherwise that's gonna use two people. Let's see, get that just now. Let's just put that in. Slowly but surely building down. Put in that. Put in that. Right, put that down. I think what to do here, because I want to have it, the water's going to be underneath here. So, and we'll have it like an area that they can actually get access to. Let's dig that out. Let's prioritize this just now. Like that. Reason I'm prioritizing that is because of how much algae we got. We don't actually have a lot of algae left. Reason why I'm doing this is because we're going to do that and then organize it into this area. Have algae there, algae there. Everybody's way asleep. Go! The research is almost done as well. Excellent. Let's prioritize that. I'm going to put the water basin sort of down here, one for contaminated and one for not, and also have the filtration devices up on the top so they can get things done. I'll put that in. There's also more power, by the way, guys, just so you know. Right, there is just carbon dioxide down there. Holy crap, really? That literally just, oh dear. That literally is just carbon dioxide down there. Oxygen's getting in there though, so that's okay. Don't want to overdo it with the algae terrariums. Right, now we want to try and build down. Building down there is going to be obviously daft because anyway, let's put that there. We want to split this off. Oh, we got more research done. Excellent, right. Right, what are we doing? Let's go for this just now. Till such times as I feel ready. Let's get that just now. I just want to put that there. Get rid of that. Prioritize this. Is that unreachable? It is unreachable. Yeah, there we go. Let's get this done, guys. Let's go, 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 go. There we go. Dig this all out. Wondering how much carbon dioxide down there. And we get plumbing now that we could now deal with. Ceiling light. Okay, right. Okay, dokie. That actually covers quite a lot of them. Mess table allows people to eat. Where do you want to put that then? Probably next to all this. Actually, put it up there. People can eat. That covers that, so, and then we'll put that there. It's not reachable. Oh dear. Should be reachable now. Alright. Literally just let them be. Let's just we have another duplicate done in not too long from now. We can have a blank canvas around the places. It would improve areas quite well. Can't put it behind things though, that's the only problem. There we go, and then we'll deconstruct this. Wondering how bad it is. It's not bad down there. So it seemed to be getting a little bit daft. I mean, we could put like one of these here. It's currently unreachable. Shouldn't be. Oh, no, 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 9, there we go. Let's see. I think you're going to need to hook them up to the power, though, as well, yeah. Right, let's slow this down just now. We have a lot of stress going on at the moment. I don't like that. Power. Electrical wiring. I mean, we could potentially deconstruct that, then be able to get to the light. Let's speed this up just now. That should be reachable now. Yep. There we go, and in it goes. Put that in. And then connect the wiring up. There we go. Put that down there. That's going to help us out a lot. A new duplicate. Let's see. Who vomits? Nobody. This person though is a... this person would be bad to let go. Yeah, this person would be really bad to let go. There is a food shortage right now. Sure someone's getting on that. How's the research going for that? That's nearly done. That needs to be dug all out. Prioritize this entire area now. There we go. Get it done. Get it done, guys. Deconstruct all that. Excellent. Right. Okay. So we have that done. We have all this done. Let's go for this too. Who does the best research? You're 7, you're 6. So... take away that. Take away... no, we didn't leave everything else. Take away that and that. You're not going to do any digging or anything like that. You're just going to stick to everything else. And the power's out now. And we don't have another area for people to... let's put another one of these in. Them in. Unreachable. God dang it, guys. This is carbon dioxide down there, which is becoming a bit of a pain. Come on, get the food going. We're also going to prioritize that just now. Currently, that's carbon dioxide in there. Cancel that. Right, we do need to work on more power. Let's get another battery. And we can get another one of these and another one of these. Deconstruct, deconstruct. They are doing okay over there. We do need to prioritize these. Are we out of... no, we're not out of algae. And skips away to sleep. Why not? Come on, guys. Get this done. Get this done. How is the research coming on? That is nearly done. So we're going to be needing the supercomputer very soon. Like now. I actually have nowhere to put it. Holy crap. Can put it down there? You could put it down there. Put it there. And all the powers just went. Prioritize this, this, and this. What? Wait, what? Who? What? Huh? What? He died of starvation? But we have. Oh, man. Prioritize that. Who's good at cooking? 2-2-1-2. Carl, you're literally just gonna cook. I didn't even realize that there at all. It's contaminated oxygen. That's not good. So we unlocked that all then. Oh, well, we definitely have. Excellent. Right, so we want to go for this. Get the water. You're doing that. Deconstruct this. And that. Nope. Cancel doing that. Deconstruct that. Abe's just like, yep, just chilling out, having some food. Can't believe they died, like, right from the get-go. I was like, what even? What was that all about? We do need to prioritize one of these to be powered. No. Because otherwise we're not getting any food. Right, come on. I think Abe's to the rescue. There we go. Everything's got powered up again. Nope, he's way asleep. Right, we've nearly cleared this out, so that'll be good. And we'll soon be able to make sure everything's going good. Right, power is on the way. Feel like we should work on, like, this is 87%. Feel like we really need to work on food. There's food there. Eat it up. Everybody's getting their fill of food, which is good. Idle, grimy, light wounds. Oh, because he got hurt, didn't he? There we go, right. So how much have we got on the edibles? Meat. We don't have any mush bars. Where the hell is the field rations? Huh? Do you need this to keep going? Carl's way eating now. What's this? Sweep going on. Do you need to sweep out all this? At least we have access to food, though. What is going on? Why is there oxygen dropping? Holy crap, that is not breathable up there. Done. Right, people are eating, so they are getting food. I mean, just keep making food, though. Nine, please. We do need to get it done. Getting a, there's more power going on anyway, so people are using toilet, but this is getting contaminated. We need to seal this off. So this needs done, like really ASAP. We are getting food. There's a food shortage, but food is being created for anybody that needs the food, so that's okay. I'm aware to eat that. There we go. What are you doing, Carl? Morning? Oh. Oh. Harvest. Harvest. There we go. Harvest that as well. Excellent. Get some mal-lice. There we go. People are eating food. Everybody's good. Right. Oxygen. Oh my god. There's so much contaminated oxygen. Jeez Louise. Nope. Harvest that as well. Go. Right. What is he doing? Sore backs. Just. I don't know if you can actually do anything with that, but. Hey. I mean, we've got that done. We just need the supercomputer done now. There we go. We'll get that done as well. Nope. There we go. And finished. Right. Come on, guys. Get it finished. What is keeping this from... Harvest that. Why is there so much carbon dioxide going on? We also need to kind of dig out some more algae, so we got some down here. Some down here. Prioritize that. Keep making that. Come on. Keep making. Keep making. Keep making. There you go, Carl. And oh, it's not filled yet. Oh, do we really want another duplicate? I don't know. That's vomiter strength digging. Oh, 220. Holy crap. Yep, we're having you. Prioritize this. Then we're gonna dig this out. Right, supercomputer's up. Fabricate. Harvest and harvest. Do have enough food just now, but we don't have anybody using the computer. Come on. There we go. Good, good, good. Because then we're gonna get access to all this algae. Harvest that. Doing good for water and food. Good, good, good. Everybody's away asleep. This still hasn't been built. It's contaminated oxygen, so we need to get working on that as quickly as we possibly can, guys. Come on. You know you want to. Should be woken up in a little bit. Yeah, people can't breathe. Keep on working on that. Please keep working on that. Once we have that done, that'd be good. Harvest. Carbon dioxide's getting insane. Right, let's deconstruct this. Sweep all this out. This is... Oh, that's why it's not doing it. Prioritize that. Keep fabricating, please. Don't want any food. Nobody having food just now. It's barely breathable around this entire area right now. I need them to get to the algae. Put the algae in something. Cancel that, actually. We'll cancel that. There we go, right. We do need to be able to seal this off at some point very, very soon, though. Let's get rid of all these. Research is almost done for that, so that's good. Doing okay, we're doing okay. Oh, sweet God, no. How the hell did they get in here? An algal disease-ridden invertebrate attacked if it is attracted to the decomposing carcasses of deceased organisms? Oh. We need to get rid of it. Number 9, because then people are probably going to stop mourning. Can't prioritize a sweep. But I can prioritize that. What the hell? What? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, dear God. Why would you do that? Oh, man. Really? Prioritize that, like, seriously. And mop that. Prioritize that. Oh my God, really? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Carl's just like, nope, I've had enough. I've had enough over there. I'm gonna keep going, and because we need to get this done. Come on, there you go, guys. Get down, get go, 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 go. Right, that's all sweeped up. Good, good, good. Keep that from being in. There we go, right, okay, and cancel. I want to keep that water. I want to keep producing. Yeah, that's that. We're nearly done with that. Good, good, good. Not bad for a few episodes, because there's like a lot of, for the love of God, really? Go away, dang it. That was meant to actually be placed in. Number 9. There we go. Abe's getting to the work and research. We're nearly done with that, so we can get sanitation stuff going. And then we'll obviously try and get rid of some of this toxic. It's very, very toxic up there. Holy crap. That's probably because of those little things going around. Let's see, right. So we have the food that's constantly getting generated. This is good. It's another research done. We only have one more and then we get that done. Let's start to seal off this area. You guys hurry up and do something about that. What is that waiting on? Under construction. Alright. Excellent, we got research done. Let's go straight into that just now. Let's get the... Where do we need to put this? One needs to go here, very clearly. One needs to go... oh dear. Needs to go here. What we got here? We got this going on. Need to put that there and there. Cancel that. Cancel that. That needs to go in there. That's too complete. Ah. What if we deconstruct that? Let's make that a priority. Cancel that just now. Let's get a air deodorizer in here and make that number 9. Harvest. 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 No, don't. Oh dear. Someone please finish the doors? No? Nobody want to finish the doors? Where's he going? To the toilet. Alright, that is very, very toxic in there. We do need to get these doors finished. Send to Fergus. Sign that to Carl. It should be doing... Let's get to work. Come on. Don't know why they're not finishing off things, though. Again, with the whole, I don't want to finish anything. Probably because there's too many priorities going on. Right. We need to... Why are they not dealing with the issues at hand at the moment? Come off that, because we need to get... We need to deal with the bloody problem going on here. Medicine. Excellent. So we have this now that we're going to be putting in here. Put that there. I'm going to be doing, obviously, liquid piping. Because we want that to, that's the pump out. That's the pump in. So they've buried him. Oh no, they've not buried him. Wish someone would. Right, we've got the air deodorizers up and running. Good, 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 good. Probably need it in there. Let's see, who can we have? Destruction, destructive, you. Let's get you. We do have a lot of food, apparently. But we need people to get down there and get things done. Excellent. As long as we're getting that sweeped up, that's good. Good, good, good. Harvest that, and harvest that. Well, guys, I've let this go on for quite a little bit, so I'm just going to leave it there for today. So thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you all next time.